today I'm going to be showing you how to get flan markers. So go over to the ice area, kind of near the ice area. Yeah. Near the candy ones, as you see, there's something over there. You want to go past this invisible. Then, what you want to do is drop it in. Then, do more parkour. When you make it over there, you get the marker.